the time of cinema advertising.
Yeah.
And the whole challenge was to find that girl. Because it was not easy to find a girl who would be able to perform in the cool, with no sex, no real special effects, would be able to perform in the situation. Cold water and Cody in a waterfall. So we did a lot of auditioning, a lot of testing, and finally came up with this girl, Karen Lunel.